Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Lydia here. Today I'm gonna show you exactly what I eat and tell you my 6 top tips for staying active during the winter time. First, I'm gonna show you what I eat. Let's get into it. Fitting in exercise when it's freezing cold outside, dark, dreary, and yeah, the last thing you want to do is get out of your nice warm bed and head to the gym. But with these 6 tips, I think they'll help you, you know, get motivated and want to get up and fit in a nice sweat session. So tip number 1 is to turn your lights up. So right when you wake up, turn those lights on. It is so dark in the morning, but right when your alarm goes off, turn that light on. And then throughout your whole house, turn on every other light. I know it might not be energy efficient, but this is gonna help you get acclimated to the morning time and just motivate you to wanna get up, get dressed, brush your teeth, and get to the gym. So turn those lights up. I guarantee you it's gonna help. Tip number 2 is to gear up. I'm not talking just going outside with leggings and a sweatshirt and a jacket. I'm saying put on your leggings, put on sweatpants, put on boots, socks, 2 pairs of socks, a jacket, a zip up, another hoodie. Get warm because you don't want to walk outside when it's freezing cold and it's 5 a.m., 6 a.m. or whatever. Make sure you're geared up. And you don't have to go out and buy, you know, expensive workout winter clothes. I normally just wear an old sweatshirt and an old long sleeve under that. It really doesn't matter. You know, fashion, it's secondary when it comes to fitness. Yeah, it's nice to be cute and wear cute clothes when you're working out, but essentially just put on some warm clothes and you can always take them off right when you start sweating. Tip number 3 is to bring your gym bag to work, okay? I'm not talking just bring it to work, put it in your car, and leave it in your car all day until you're done. I'm saying literally take it out of your trunk and bring it inside and put it next to your desk so it's sitting there all day right next to you. This is gonna help you stay motivated and it's gonna help keep you reminded that you're gonna have to make it to the gym at some point in time during that day. Do not empty that gym bag unless those clothes are sweaty and dirty and smelly, okay? Tip number 4 is to move without going outside. You can fit in a great workout without even stepping outside. I personally have a great setup in my basement. If I don't feel like heading to my fitness training facility one day, then I'll just work out in my basement. It's so convenient. I have my bike trainer, a little stepper, weights, and you don't have to spend a lot of money. I did invest a little bit in my bike trainer, but you really only need a barbell, and you can get that at Walmart or Target, and a couple of weights and you're good. But if you do work in an office all day, I highly advise that you take advantage of the building. What I mean by that is go look for the stairwell, go walk the steps a few times, eat your lunch, and go for a walk. It's gonna increase your energy levels. It'll just allow you to feel refreshed before you have to go back to work, and essentially, it could be your exercise for the day. So try and get up, get moving. Do not just sit at your desk and eat your lunch every single day. Get in on those stairs or get outside and go for a walk. I highly recommend that whenever you go to the bathroom, do a 1-minute wall sit. See how you feel after that. Do it for a week straight and see how you feel every single time you go to the bathroom. This just goes to show that there's no excuse, even during work hours, to fit in some sort of exercise, okay? So tip number 5 is to get away from your desk. Just like I said before, every single time you go to the bathroom, do a wall sit. You don't even need any weight involved. Just get your heart rate up, get some breaths going. Don't sit at your desk all day. So get up, get moving, step away from your desk, and put yourself first for just a few moments during the workday. Tip number 6 is to buddy up. I personally like to put on my headphones, get in the zone, get my sweat session in, but sometimes there's those days where you just wanna have a friend and work out together. When times get tough, just grab a friend. Even if you have a buddy at work, I highly recommend buddying up, hitting the stairs together, going for a walk. It's just gonna help keep you guys motivated and just keep you excited about fitting exercise. Okay, so those are my 6 ways to stay active during the winter. There's really no excuse. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want any of those recipes, leave a comment below. Be sure to follow me on Instagram at Lydia Halbert. Subscribe for more videos, and I will see y'all very soon in the next one.